Bonjour, I'm Bruno with Rodel Kitchen, and today we're going to make some vanilla bean caramel apples. Use a saute pan, and with a dash of water, you're going to melt some raw sugar. Then you're going to add some Rodel vanilla bean scrape, and you're going to incorporate the fantastic vanilla into the caramel sauce. When your vanilla bean caramel sauce is ready, use one apple at a time and dip them into the sauce in order to evenly cover the apple. Then place the hot apple onto a silicone pad and your vanilla bean apple is ready.